Alright, guys, time for the next race. Race number 3 at Las Vegas at the Cobalt 400. Let's go race. So, hopefully, I did some tweaking on my end and this video will turn out better than the last one. Practice. With the cone or not. So far it's looking pretty fun.
Carlo.
I was trying to push him.
High.
That guy did push me.
Car high.
Carlo. Carlo. Car high. Rear high.
All right. Let's go to the pits. The next session and qualify.
Go, 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 go.
Gotta look at those black marks. It looks like someone came out of the pit and went right into the wall.
Thank you.
Well, that was my worst lap ever. And the start of the race.
Vegas, baby, Vegas. Today, the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series rolls into the Las Vegas Motor Speedway for the Cobalt 400. I'm Rick Allen, and today the season really starts to heat up as 40 of the world's finest drivers prepare for
267 laps. I don't know why the graphics are all messed up here.
Hard driving action.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag. Car low.
Looks like we're only doing 20 laps here.
Hold your line. Clear high. You're all clear. Still there?
I see Danica Patrick. Crap.
still there. Car high. All clear. Clear high. Car low.
No! Stop it.
Still there. Clear low.
Wow, the person ahead of me gained a few seconds on me. Just need to get those two more spots. Now we got him. Still the inside away from him.
Clear high.
I just had to take the corner wide. Get it.
Clear high.
We're in the top 25, and now we're not. Well, technically we still are.
Clear high.
catch this guy here. Stewart right in front of us. Gonna be close. And just out of reach.
We'll get him next time.
Not too bad. Not too shabby. I forgot to look to see how many fans were up, but whatever. Not really sure what the speed rating is either. Not too many guys got lapped either. Got $5,000 just for finishing in 24th. $5,000 from our primary sponsor, and because we're in the top 25, we got an extra $2,000. That sounds awesome. Points 52. That must just be your average on what you are. So that's good. Going a little bit up in the standings. Going to leave the track and see what's good. Looks like the next race is race 4 in Phoenix, the Good Sam 500. Let's see, can we buy anything yet? Yeah, we can do some basic milling, which will give me a 1% horsepower improvement. Doesn't really sound like a lot, but let's just say that, you know, this motor is 1,000 horsepower, 1% would be 100 extra horsepower. But if it's only 100 horsepower, you'd only have 10 extra horsepower, which is still a decent amount. So, we'll do that. And now we're back down, but our team is starting to grow, so up to 820 fans. Let's see, that's pretty much it. But I will see you next time for the next race, which is Phoenix, March 13th, that's in-game date. And yeah, I'll see you in Phoenix with the Good Sam 500. This is Savvy Alloy playing NASCAR Heat Evolution. Bye for now.